Mel Hurtig rarely shied away from the spotlight.
Have a good day, everybody.
Running for the Liberals and the now defunct National Party, Hurtig was a sometimes politician, but an always fervent nationalist, known to rail against American influence in Canada. And it was his love of Canada that helped create his best-known contribution, the formidable Canadian Encyclopedia.
A three-volume set with over 3 million words.
Kids today might never see one of these, but they could think of it as a Canadian ancestor of Wikipedia.
Well, yesterday we found out there were no salamanders in Newfoundland. Let's see what we can find interesting on the prairies.
Publishing it was a remarkable feat. Hurtig had to find the money, the people power to complete it. No easy task.
This was a huge achievement. There were thousands of authors involved. I mean, everything in Canada is part of the Canadian Encyclopedia.
Hurtig, Melvin.
There you go.
Douglas Gibson was both a colleague and a friend. He says Canada has lost a true patriot.
He was immensely proud of being Canadian and worked for the good of Canada, for the good of us all. And he brought this drive and ambition and determination and achieved great things.
Prime Minister Trudeau used the word cherished to describe the Canadian Encyclopedia today. In a tweet, he wrote that Hurtig will be remembered for his contributions to Canada. Ellen Morrow, CBC News, Toronto.